Not many would ever realize that the most popular traditional dance of the Karizan Dusun in Sabah was inspired by the flying patterns of the eagle. Befitting how legend says that farmers were the ones that witnessed it during harvest season, Sumazao is often performed during the harvest festival celebration every May. Sumazao is usually performed by farmers, both female and male, who wear traditional dress colors such as black and red. The Karizan traditional costumes are normally optional. Most important to Sumazao are their dancing steps. And what's the correct way to do this? Firstly, posture is key. Stand straight. Secondly, place your right foot on a partial tiptoe position. Once you get a hang of the heel pumping, you can start moving your arms. It's easy. All you need to do is swing it from front and back continuously. At the same time, with the help of your left foot, you'll find yourself swinging from right to left repeatedly too. And lastly, you'll know it's about right and the groove naturally comes to you. Using your elbow, your arms will then engage the extend and pull movement repetitively. Your elbows are now the spring of your arms after succeeding in doing the feet and arms movement simultaneously. Besides the dancing movements, the music accompanied is also essential. The way each and every gongs are beaten, as well as the sound and rhythms produced, usually makes it a lot easier and enjoyable to dance to. It certainly takes a lot of practice to master this beautiful craft into something precise and epic for everyone to relish.